campsite. Cook. Chaudery. Then we can make some basic salad and some tomato clubs. So let's go do that. Ooh, looks good. Looks good. I hear my phone. So sorry about that. I tried turning it off just now. We'll go left. Yeah. Basic armor. What's basic armor do? Okay, we'll do that. Hey, did a good. Jump. No angry fireball. How's everyone doing today? Hope everyone's doing good. Touch the crystal, I guess. Oh, okay. Fair? Question mark? To get this artifact piece, you will need to answer three questions correctly. Let's see how well you punch. Of these two actions, which one generates, regenerates MP? Attack. What's the name of the school you went to? Santa's Academy. Mushroom scramble! Shiny pearl! Hey, that's sellable. I know that for sure. I like the music. The music's really calm for the area it is. I did a thing. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna rest and I'm gonna heal first before I even go near that. This is our last chance to prepare. Do you feel ready? No, but let's go. The young adventurers have finished the preparations. Huh? I see you understand the power of lives, Mana. But can you master it? We will see. The use of all spells is now allowed again. Face me, children of the solstice. Hello! Time to fight. I did it good, I think. Fifteen, hell yeah! I didn't even see the number. I'll be honest. I was screaming the numbers. fair enough. I think I know what I could have done a little bit better, so. Alright. This time I conquer, I win. E. Let's see. Sorry, I'm not talking much, period. Concentrating on the fight, I will probably not talk as much as I should, so... Feeling better? No, only died missed. No. We're on edges of our seats to do a concentrate. I am trying. Did it. Drink and stretch. I will. I will take that.
One, two.
Ow, my back popped. well deserved. Yay! A bright future awaits you indeed. I will try many times through death. Zale and Valier, I name you Solstice Warriors. Woo! I knew it! You're the best! Ha! There it is. We did it! I've consulted the mists of time during your trials. When you're ready to leave this place, find me back at the Sacred Pond, and I will tell you of your respective prophecies. Then you will be sent out into the world. Woo! Don't take too long now. Heal. Save. That was fun. I didn't know exactly how much more I had to go, but I knew I had to keep attacking that sword, because that sword counter is just rough. Shoot. I did great. I died a couple of times, but yeah, I tried my best. That's all I can ask for, is that I tried. Good morning. Good time zone, friends. The time has come to begin your journey. Morning, but it's the middle of the night. Ah, yes. I suppose your friends should address that. Address what? Bring us the dawn. We can do that. All it takes is for you to stand on a celestial rune. And then what? Something inside you knows already. Right this way.
I can dry my hair now. I was waiting.
Fair. Now concentrate and bring us the dawn. Okay. How did you do that? That's the coolest thing I've ever seen. That part is always easier by simply going for it. Now in your travels, you will sometimes find mechanisms and seals powered by magical runes that react to the time of day. They were put into place by solstice warriors who came before you. Some conceal artifacts meant to help future members of the order such as yourself, while others seal away evils that were too powerful to confront. Whether or not to look for these artifacts and challenges will be entirely up to you. Now, your journey can begin. Come and meet me beyond this chasm. How do we get across? By using your powers, of course. Meet me on the other side, and as a farewell gift, I will share with you what I could read in the mists of time. That is such a cool little mechanic. I love that. I will probably hate that down the road, but I love that mechanic. As simple as it is, like, dang, that's cool. Oh. Are you ready to be sent out into the world? Send me! Let us see you off then. But first, your prophecies. I will speak them to your minds directly, for they are yours and yours alone. Zael, step forward. In order to reach your full potential, you will first need to stare at the night inside of you. Thank you. Valair, approach. When the time comes, you will be the one to create paths on water. Understood. Garl, I get one too? Awesome. You must be mindful of your limitations during this journey. You got it. Carl, this is not a conversation. Oh, my bad. Carry on. The mists are unclear in your case, but it appears your heart might be warm enough to soothe a long-tormented soul. Okay, I'll do my best. You have now learned everything I could teach you. I am sending you to Sleeper Island, where you are fated to meet a crew bound for adventure. Make friends with them, and they shall help you reach Wraith Island in time for the next eclipse. To activate this giant, give it the name Extol. To be sent to Sleeper Island. To return here, simply go to Extol. Speak this one's name, which is... Ah! Wait. Oh. Yeet! Well, I suppose we won't be seeing each other for a while. Damn it, girl. Or, Garl. And so it was that Zael and Valir were sent off to begin their journey with our best friend, the warrior cook, in tow. In their quest to get to Wraith Island in time for the eclipse, they would soon come to grips with two very powerful wizards. One by anger beset, the other of life bereft. No way, that was awesome. The Elder Mist wasn't kidding. What a ride. Who knew the world was so big? So what now? Find a boat, I suppose. The ground level then? There's only one way we can go from here anyway. Quite literally just Pokeballs us and eats us across the land. Fair enough. Solstice, Mage Ring. Let's see. Party members recover 1 MP when they time a block. That ain't happening anytime soon, but I will slap that on someone. Now I do have to learn how to block properly. Wow, imagine not blocking. That's so good. I wonder if I can make it back there. Wait, did I actually find something that you didn't find? In my hands, it's kind of poor, but I'm sure in someone's hands like yours, you know. Treasure everywhere? Fair enough. I'm pretty sure I've probably missed some. Rainbow conch. That is a beautiful animation. My eyes hurt. I can't do that for long. I can't. I'm not gonna promise I can do that every single time. please, someone clip that, by the way. That will probably be the only time I'm able to do that for a little while. What all we got? What's this? Oh, okay. With there being antlions, I kind of assumed there'd be an underground. Did you get the achievement? What achievement? ~25 times? I don't know. No. I don't think it was 25. It might have been like one little bit less than 25. Thank you. Thank you, appreciate it. Thank you. Bonk him. Bonk him good. Tee-hee. Let's see, how do we want to go about this? I'm trying to get it done, like, trying to get it down pat. Trying not to disappoint. I'm sorry. Dang it. Okay. That's a weird timing, but okay. It's for the bombs, not for the actual attack. Okay. Let's see. Weird place to play put it, but that's fine, I guess. Okay. Good try on my end, I guess. Here we go. I can see this a little bit better. Ta-da! A little bit better. A little bit faster. Is actually not bad. Your mana point might need to go up, but I think physical attack is okay as well. Magic attack, I actually don't see you using much, but that's neither here nor there. Until you get a magic skill, if that's possible. Physical attack. Oh heck, that clip. I'm sorry? What do we got? Yeah, Dova, if you want to post that up, you're more than welcome to. I got lucky with it. Sorry, Dan. Gotcha. I did a thing. Awesome. Let's see. Need to go up there. Jump up here. Jump up here. Here. Give. Kill Amber or whatever that does. I am loving this game. It is fun, it is interesting. Let's rest. Boom. Easy. Where does Arroyo go now? This way? Maybe? I tried to block it. Nourish you. Oh, good lordy. Hope everyone's been having fun. I have, for sure. So. Yeah, there we go. Full health. Ta-da! Alright, let's see. There's a lot of bottom ones I can't get to, and I know I've passed up stuff. Kinda upsets me, I'm not gonna lie, but I need to go back and possibly get stuff. I know what's wrong and why my brain's dying. It's because, like, I'm hungry. So, as soon as I get to the next safe spot, I'll probably call it there. Should ask for directions. She looks busy. I'm sure it's fine. The cutscenes are beautiful. Hello, is there something special about that big rock? Yes, come look at this. This looks like... Nah, must be my imagination. So, what are those? Fascinating is what they are. These runes are from the oldest form of writing known to us. Who's us? Traveling historians, of course. Or at least that's what's left of them. No way, you're a traveling historian? Nice to meet you. My name is Garl. Nice to meet you too. I'm Teeks. So, are your friends always this quiet? Nah, Zale and Valair are fun. They've just been sealed away to study in the sky for too many years. Eh? Magic hair. Enchanted cloth pieces. Solstice warriors. I knew it. Adventurous spirits, fated to unravel mysteries unknown, fearsome in battle, and encounter countless forgotten artifacts. A traveling historian's best friends. I mean, well, someone's excited. We thought Garl was something. Hey guys, Teeks has an offer for us. I think it's worth hearing her out. Sure, what's up? I'm not sure how to explain it properly. It's about my book. Why don't you eat with us tonight, Teeks? This place is perfect to set up a camp. Oh, well, don't be shy. We're happy to have you. Yeah, plus you have to try Garl's cooking. Okay, thanks. That's it. One stew coming right up. Aw. Thanks again for the food, Garl. You really are a pretty good cook. I'm glad you liked it. You're welcome to join us anytime. So you're the very last traveling historian. At this point, I might as well be the first. It's been so long since all the Lore Grimoires were burned. The what now? Lore Grimoires. Every traveling historian has one. Or had one, I suppose. They're enchanted books that write themselves by touching artifacts with stories to tell. Traveling historians' duty is to make their Lore Grimoire as full as possible before passing it on to a new recruit. There used to be a guild and a whole bunch of us, but now there's just this believer here, which leads to what I've been meaning to ask. Shoot. Well, you see, the best thing a traveling historian can ask is adventurers who keep an eye out for them. I don't have a way to pay you, but if you wouldn't mind grabbing any artifacts you stumble upon during your adventures, I'd be happy to share stories with you. Sounds fun, but how will we find you if you are always traveling? Don't worry about it. I'll just drop by your campfire whenever you're out in the open. It's the perfect setting for telling stories. Story time by the campfire? Sign me up. Great. Just bring me any artifacts you find, and we'll see how my Lore Grimoire reacts. How many stories do you have so far? Just the one. It was empty when I found it, but that's okay by me. I plan on discovering enough to fill an entire volume. That's the spirit. This first story wrote itself when I stumbled upon a very old pirate earring. That's when I knew I was holding a real Lore Grimoire. They were thought extinct. What's the story about? A ghost pirate ship called the Vespertine. I can read it for you if you want. Feel free to ask. That'd be nice. Didn't even know traveling historians were a thing. I wonder how many of them there used to be. Hey, want to hear a story?
Sure.
The Vesper kind. Of all the recorded hexes and acts of bewitchment, few are as dreadful as the curse of the Vesper time. This story takes us back centuries to a time when a certain band of pirates ruled the seas. Stormcaller was the name of their captain. He was the most powerful wind mage the world had ever known. And their navigator, Hortense, remains to this day the shrewdest mariner on record. Combining Hortense's skill and Stormcaller's magic, some say their ship was faster than light itself. The crew went on many adventures and accumulated countless riches until one day, the inevitable... I cannot say that. Until it happened. I have certain words I just can't say, no matter how many times people tell me how to say it. Hortense, whose first love was music, announced that she wanted to quit the pirate life and devote herself to her art full-time. Ever a firm believer that the real treasure is the treasure one finds along the way, Stormcaller took her resignation harshly. Utterly insulted, he stopped conjuring wind for its sails and locked the ship right in the middle of the ocean. "And we shall remain here, till our," he said, "till our navigator gets that silly idea out of her head." But Hortense had already made her final decision. Days went by, both of them sulking while their crew begged that they reach some resolution. First they ran out of patience, then out of food, and eventually out of drinkable water. Then one day, after sunset, the pirates, driven mad by hunger and thirst, mutinied and made their captain walk the plank. And as he sank into the abyss, Stormcaller cursed his crew and conjured an eternal prison. In the Sea of Nightmare, he would channel a deadly storm for them to endure forevermore. Over centuries, the crew members lost their minds to the ghastly place, until only Hortense remained. To this day, the battle goes on in the Sea of Nightmare. Stormcaller's hatred pitted against the navigator's sheer will. Some say Stormcaller's fury will one day sink the ship, while others believe he will eventually bow to the indomitable Hortense. Legend has it, she gets a short break once a day, for but a few seconds, as the precise time the curse was first conjured. Countless sailors and fishermen have since reported sightings of the legendary ghost pirate ship that appears at dusk. They call it the Vesper Time. While some have half a mind to climb aboard in search of treasure, most avoid sailing at dusk for fear of being sucked into the Sea of Nightmare. The end. That was a good one. A boat ride to Wraith Island? That might be a challenge given the situation with the lift. Probably nothing you can't figure out. Which way is it? East of here along the path? Mind if I stick around for now? We have the same destination. The more the merrier. Cargo! We'll be right back. Yeah, cargo. Hey, we did it. I did it good. Solar rain. Awesome. What's the surprise for it face? Mountains are nice. Okay. This is the life. Man, you're nosy. Here, take this. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. Fair enough. Thank ya. Hi there. Can I save here? I can save. Awesome. All right, chat. I've been at this for about 3.5 hours. That's awesome. I love this game. But I need food, so. we'll call it here for now.